The Atlanta Dream hosted the Minnesota Lynx at Phillips Arena, where the WNBA once again recognized Breast Health Awareness Week. And we take you there right now, and Usher was in the house. Smitty?
Yes, indeed. Usher right there down at Phillips Arena, and Maya Moore as well.
A homecoming for Maya Moore, played high school hoops in Georgia, and a buzzer beater by Tiffany Hayes.
Beautiful. Shot that with confidence and nice little dance and celebration to go into halftime.
Atlanta led 52-41 at the break. Erika De Souza with the steal, up to Angel McCautry, and Pistons forward and Atlanta native Josh Smith in the house as well.
Josh, you know, makes his home, getting a chance to catch up on the Dream. You can see Maya Moore, like you said, played her high school basketball here, knocks down a big shot.
She had 23 points, Lynx by five. Tiffany
nice.
Hayes.
Beautiful.
Part of a 10-0 Dream run. They led by six. Here's Angel.
Well, you can see the best player, Angel McCautry, doing an excellent job. They went small ball in the fourth quarter. Angel came with some big plays offensively and defensively, getting her hands all over the ball. And then she scores a nice, easy layup.
She had four steals, two blocks, 19 points, and the Dream win 88-75. They get their first regular season win against Minnesota since 2010, snapping a six-game losing streak. And the Dream moved to 14-9. They're a WNBA best 11-1 at home. They've won three in a row. The Lynx have lost four of the last five, and they are now 18-7.